channel. So in today's video we will discuss about states and their capitals. But before learning about them, we need to know what is state and what is capital. So what is state? States are defined as a territory with its own government and borders within a large country. Okay, now what is capital? A city or town that functions as a seat of government and administrative center of the country or region. Okay, so this was about what is state and what is capital. Now let's learn about the states and their capitals. So there are 28 states. Now the first word which I will tell you will be the state, and the second word which I will tell you will be the capital. Andhra Pradesh, Amravati. In it, Andhra Pradesh is the state and Amravati is the capital of Andhra Pradesh. So Andhra Pradesh, Amravati, Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar, Assam, Dispur, Bihar, Patna, Chhattisgarh, Raipur, Goa, Panaji, Gujarat, Gandhinagar, Jharkhand, Ranchi, Himachal Pradesh, Shimla, Karnataka, Bengaluru, Kerala, Thiruvananthapuram, Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal, Maharashtra, Mumbai, Manipur, Imphal, Meghalaya, Shillong, Mizoram, Aizwal, Nagaland, Kohima, Odisha, Bhubaneswar, Punjab, Chandigarh, Haryana, Chandigarh, Sikkim, Gangtok, Rajasthan, Jaipur, Tamil Nadu, Chennai, Telangana, Hyderabad, Tripura, Agartala, West Bengal, Kolkata or Calcutta, Uttarakhand, Dehradun and Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow. So these are 28 states, and this I have written for you all, so please have a look once. Okay, and this one. Now I want to tell you one more thing, that Punjab shares its capital with Haryana. Means Punjab and Haryana, both of them capitals are Chandigarh. So why? Because Chandigarh is in the middle of Punjab and Haryana. So the capital of Punjab is Chandigarh and Haryana's capital is also Chandigarh, because Punjab shares its capital Chandigarh with Haryana. Okay, so this was my today's video. I hope you enjoyed.